Merry Christmas, everyone. Welcome to my home here at 772 North Mile Road in London, Ontario. It really gives me pleasure to share Christmas Eve with you. And why don't we have something that... Hi, everybody. Welcome to my home at 772 North Mile Road. It's Christmas Eve, 1982, and I'm expecting all my family here. And it really gives me joy to ask you to come along, too, and spend the evening with us. Follow me into the house.
If these old walls, if these old walls could speak the things that they remember well, parties and people raising hell, a couple in love living week to week, rooms full of laughter. If these old walls could speak.
Well, I'm gonna have four children.
Four children? How are you gonna do that? With this population explosion, that'll be a big family.
See a father and a mother who have this opportunity at a wedding, and I've sang it, oh, so many of them, where they missed that chance to open their hearts or apologize or whatever had to be done to show your love.
Probably had the DNA to last for a while.
Because your mom did.
But, well, I'd like
we're all counting on your DNA. So.
I'd like to beat Maisie.
This picture is made up of pretty well her life.
She's making a statement.
She's really saying, will you shut up?
Exactly.
If he's old fashioned, window panes will rise. Well, I guess they would have seen it all, each little tear and sigh and footfall, and every dream that we came to seek or followed after. If these old walls could speak, That's what these walls would say if they were not so meek.
Jesus loves me, the Bible tells me so.
If these old walls could speak.